All right, Tyler Bedleon, or as I like to call him, the Dutch. First off, where's Nick Bedleon today?
I don't know. He must be still sleeping, I think. But, I mean, he's getting it done, though. I will say that about Nick. But I don't know where he's at.
Yeah, and you guys you're in the same conference, EWL.
Yeah.
Ryder switched over 2 years ago. You're in there. First off, Clarion. Let's talk about Clarion. Rough year last year for Clarion. You redshirted some really good guys.
Yeah, we had some good guys that redshirted. I mean, having three head coaches whenever I was there, but now Coach Ferrero, he's changing the culture. And I mean, we got Brock Zackerl coming in. We have a good 197 pounder, Dustin Conti, and some other good hard guys that are getting it done. So
being in the most fertile ground as far as recruiting, you know, these Ohio people can say whatever they want. You're from Central PA.
Yeah.
And that's where it's at, no doubt about it.
Yeah.
You and Mitchell Port, he's from Central PA as well, from about an hour from each other.
Yeah.
Indian Valley?
Indian Valley, which is now Mifflin County.
Which is now, because you consolidated,
yep.
right?
Indian Valley, Lewistown.
And you're south of State College, 40 minutes.
Yep, I'm 30 miles from State College down the mountain, so.
So you look, and he's actually from Bellefonte, right?
Yeah.
And that's north of State College, like 15 minutes,
yeah.
right?
Yeah.
So you look at that, you know, that's obviously some very fertile recruiting.
Yeah.
You come here to Ohio, you want to break down the fence, bring some guys to Clarion.
Yeah.
You've had All-Americans from Ohio, Sintobins, the Burnetts, guys like that from Ohio. What do you got to do to get Ohio?
I mean, actually right now we have no Ohio kids on our team right now, but we just need to start recruiting them hard, and they're tough. I mean, Ohio, Pennsylvania, New Jersey, I mean, we got to get those good guys, but I think right now with Clarion, our culture's changing, and I think we can get those good guys in now, so.
Looking at Clarion, you know, last year's a tough year.
Yeah.
To go from last year to, you know, you guys, I think you'll have a couple qualifiers this year.
Yeah.
Zackerl's going to be right there in that mix, the top eight guy, I think, 97. What other guys, you know, we know the usual suspects.
Yeah.
Who else can make jumps for Clarion?
Our lone senior, Mikey Pavasco, he's 174-pounder. I mean, he went from being 10 and 20 2 years ago to 20 and 10 this year at 174, and I think he has a good shot at making the Nationals. And our heavyweight, we have two good ones, but our one, Evan Daly, I mean, he was on the verge of making it last year, but he went through some injuries. But I mean, we're still young. We have one senior, so some guys will step it up. So
being an alum, you know, you come to a combine like this, you want to make Clarion great again. You know, you go, it's a storied history, no question about it. But, you know, coming here to a combine, you know, looking at combines in general, maybe not just this one. What do you want to get out of a combine? What's Clarion need to get out of it?
I mean, I think in general, these things are awesome for wrestling, but I mean, it's good to have these kids in here. I mean, they're the top kids at Ohio, and for college coaches to come in here and see the top kids, I mean, it's great for wrestling, but I mean, for Clarion, it could be huge to get one of these top Ohio kids on our team, so.
All right, how many coaches you guys got right now?
Right now we have Coach Ferrero, head coach, Coach Kiss, me, and we have a volunteer coach, Mike Cook, so four coaches. So
you got four coaches, right?
Yeah, we went from two to four, so.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Twice the guys.
Yeah, so right. it's a lot of work, but I mean, we're getting it done, so.
When does Clarion Russell Ryder?
I think it's November 29th. I think it's at Clarion, so. Little brother's coming in the Clarion area, so.
All right. Will Bedrock be there, your dad?
Oh, he's going to be there. We wrestle at Eastern Michigan Duels, and Ryder will be there, so he's coming up, making a trip up there, too, so.
All right, man. Well, Golden Eagles, kick back up the mountain, coach.
Thanks a lot, Zeb.
You got anything else?
Go Eagles. I mean, it's going to be a good year for us. I mean, we're coming out fighting, so no backing down.